What do you think about the Bears this season?
They was pretty good. The coast was awesome.
Yeah, it's the Patriots at the bottom of that.
Yeah, the New York killed them.
Yeah. So you think it's only next year?
I don't know. Probably the Chargers.
I guess the 49ers.
LT's doing pretty good.
T.O.'s going to do a whole lot better.
I don't know about it.
Yeah, you never know.
We'll find out.
Patriots could do it,
though. We'll find out about it.
Yeah. So what are you going to be doing tomorrow?
Probably with some of the girls.
Hey, excuse me, guys. Do you guys know where the lake is?
It's like right down the road to your right, down there.
Have you ever hear about that guy that got killed around here?
No.
You want to tell you the story?
Never
heard. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay. Well, his name is Brian Cook. Yeah, he was killed because of jealousy. This man liked him. This man was dating a woman and whatever, he liked her or something. Anyway, they killed him, you know, all because of a big jealousy thing. He didn't have no girlfriend. And he was buried here, and he comes back to get revenge on, like, high school people or whatever, kids.
Straight up, dude. You for real?
Yeah.
No, you gotta be kidding.
Well, that's why I hear. That's why I want to know where my friends were, because I couldn't find them either. That's what's freaking me out. So I've been hearing shit all night.
That's weird.
It's weird because I can't find them. I mean, they said he's gonna. I don't know that the lake's supposed to be down there, and I didn't know where it was at. And usually they'd be back by now. They've been gone like 4 hours, and they're supposed to get some damn wood. What's up with that?
I don't know.
I'm gonna go back down there to my camping area and just wait and see what goes on.
We can come down there and help you look for your friends and about you.
All right, that's fine.
All right,
that seat was wet, my ass a little wet.
All right.